Veteran stunt director and Bollywood star Ajay Devgan's father, Veeru Devgan, has reportedly been admitted to Leelavati Hospital in Mumbai after a bout of pneumonia. The senior stunt and action choreographer is, however, said to be stable. Sources say, he was unwell earlier and then he was suffering from pneumonia, following which he was admitted to Leelavati recently. Veeru has choreographed fight and action scenes for over 80 Hindi films. He has also directed a film, Hindustan Ki Kasam, which released in 1999, starring Ajay Devgan, Amitabh Bachchan, Manisha Koirala and Sushmita Sen. We wish Veeru Devgan a speedy recovery.